Let's go!
Faster.
What's that?
sick black.
Come on now.
Word is the pox in the whole village is near Vizima.
Not so fast, Roach. Take it easy. Faster. Take it easy. Come out. I'm not gonna hurt you. When did you last eat?
A week back. Half a charred squirrel and a handful of berries.
Here. Be sure to share it with the others.
Thank you. Here, for you. For your kindness.
Thank you.
gonna kill the monsters. All of them.
Roasted a dog. Must have been pretty darn hungry.
Wow. Your eyes. These like me kitty cats.
Today.
Na, 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 na. Na, na, gonna kill the monster. Na, na. All of them.
That's it, Roach.
Yeah, sure stinks like a mass grave. Now for the holy oils. For a shot of Igni.
Move it! Hey-ya!
Them both forces attacked.
Not so fast, Roach.
Cavalry swooped in from the wood. A wall of infantry marched from the swamp.
Giddy up!
But the Black Ones would take no prisoners. They gathered on them, stood them in a circle, and cut down every last one like the butchers they were. Harpies covered.
sure stinks like a mass grave. Now for the holy oils. They burn well. Now for a shot of Igni. Shit, one's still alive.
If it ain't that fucking priest, it's corpse eaters. I'm done with this damn town.
A priest?
We'd agreed to meet as usual, just a larger delivery. Good customer, I thought. Then they whipped out blades.
We still talking about a priest of the eternal fire?
I'd say so. Beet-stained pricks can't be trusted. This one had ordered premium-grade Fistech from me 3 times, everything perfect, but the fourth, his man came at us with knives, sought to knock us out of trade. Shoved me in that ditch with the corpses. Must have thought the ghouls would take care of the rest.
And to make sure, he hired a witcher to burn the bodies, destroy any evidence.
A witcher? Meaning you? So what now?
Nothing. Didn't pay me to burn the living.
Oh, thank the gods, it's true what they say. Though mutants, you live by a code. Oh, thank you, Witcher.
now for a shot of Igni.
Run, Roach. Go.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Hey, yeah. That's it, Roach. Hey-ya! Come on. Go. Come on.
Let's dance.
Don't let him catch his breath!
From his stall by the bridge across the pond tower. Got goods for the army mostly.
But I'll make an exception for you.
Well, Witcher, have you completed your task?
Why do you priests take an interest in the fallen so late?
The Church of the Eternal Fire's first duty is to the living. You've no notion of the work we did just after the battle. The wounded needed tending, refugees, pastoral care. We had sermons to deliver, donations to collect.
Relieved to hear it. What would the people have done without you? So, took care of the graves. Interesting, actually. One of the corpses proved to be quite, well, alive. And pretty talkative.
What do you mean?
Fistech dealer. One of them survived. Had an awfully interesting story to tell.
Intriguing. I would purchase this story from you. For all time. Exclusively.
You can hire me, but you sure as hell can't buy me.
Ah, an impasse. Then it will be cheapest to kill you.
3-on-1. Surely we'll manage, Witcher or not. Take him!
Dead man! Dead man!
Ugh!